They're all set now. And they're away and racing. A little slower there is Tamil's Choice, who loses about 3-4 lengths at the start, and there's a cavalry charge for the lead, and Memorable Memories takes it up from Louboutin towards the inside. Between runners there is UV, who's racing into third, then we got Whispering Grass for the back is Cormorant, then we go back to Tamil's Choice. Second last is Astral Force as they go past the 800 now, and Dandi Satyagraha is in mid-bunch. They go past the 800, Louboutin and Memorable Memories are disputing the lead. In third there is UV, about length and a half, 2 lengths behind is Whispering Grass. On the outside of Whispering Grass there is Dandi Satyagraha, then we got Cormorant being pushed around. On the outside, made a forward move, there is Tamil's Choice, racing wide of the track, there is Astral Force. Last of 9, there is Dornish as they turn for home. Is Louboutin still about a length and a half in front of UV in second? The one who's racing right of the track, there is Memorable Memories. The one who's moving in between runners, there is the favorite, Dandi Satyagraha. They come into the home straight now. Louboutin towards the inside and down the center is UV. On the outside, there is Dandi Satyagraha, and widest of all is Tamil's Choice. But down the center, Dandi Satyagraha has taken up the charge from UV. Then we got Tamil's Choice. Whispering Grass is weaving a passage towards the inside. But it's Dandi Satyagraha from Whispering Grass, and Louboutin is boxing on towards the inside. But Dandi Satyagraha is going to win the third, fourth race of the afternoon. Louboutin may have held on for second. Baby is perhaps third. Then we got Whispering Grass for the back was Tamil's Choice. Then we went back to Cormorant, Dornish. Then we went back to Astral Force. Last of all, I think there was Memorable Memories.